My name is Sarah Colmenero. I am a lieutenant junior grade in the United States Coast Guard. My current job is as an availability project manager on the national security cutters. Military members are under a high amount of stress, whether it's because they deploy or they travel a lot, depending on the job. But yoga has definitely helped people that I know directly and myself deal with those stresses as part of the military. Originally, when I wanted to become a yoga teacher, it was just because my passion for yoga had filled me up so much, and I wanted to bring that joy that I felt to other people. And then when I had the chance to do it in the Coast Guard, I really saw how much of a positive impact it could have for the people in my workplace. So when I heard about Warriors for Healing and then how yoga could be used as a tool for healing those who had experienced traumatic events in the military, it just seemed like a natural transition. I'm really grateful for the opportunity to support Warriors for Healing and to hopefully continue making a difference.
Namaste.
Namaste.
Om.